Look at how he smoked that bait, dude. Chewed it. That's so cool.